clutch tonight. Here's Cassidy. Wrist shot. Scores!
The Canucks catch the Jackets napping, and they have their first lead of the hockey game.
Wait till you'll see what Jeremy Welsh was up to after the game. 6-2 for the Vancouver Canucks over the Columbus Blue Jackets. Canucks, of course, hosting Chicago on Saturday. Much bigger test. Now, Jeremy Welsh gets the sixth goal for the Canucks in this game. His first career NHL tally. And the Canucks celebrated by allowing him to talk to Murph and giving him a hat.
Canucks snap a five-game losing streak, beating the Blue Jackets 6-1, and Jeremy Welsh wearing the party hat or the player of the game hat or the first goal of your career hat. Which is it?
I'm not sure what it is. Just got it on my head, so I guess I'll keep it.
How does it feel to finally get that first one under your belt?
It feels pretty good, not going to lie. First couple games, I was up, I was kind of pressing, and I sort of forgot about it, just tried to do my role. But, I mean, it's a milestone in my career, so... It's good. I'm going to enjoy it tonight, and then obviously we play tomorrow, so maybe Sunday I'll bask in all the emails and texts I'll get. But yeah.
As a bottom six forward group, are you guys trying to force John Tortorella to play you more with your play?
Yeah, for sure. It's on us to earn his trust. Neutral zone, D zone, I think that's where it's important. So we're always talking amongst ourselves, be good early. Today we had a good shift. Second shift was pretty good, so... every game we have to start and build this trust that we're going that game and we can be relied on. So that's a big point. You know, we don't get one or two shifts to feel it out. We got to get going right away. So we're all focused on that.
Congratulations on your first.
Thank you very much.
Jeremy Welsh, your goals. The Canucks win versus the Blue Jackets, 6-1.
All right, thanks, Murph. Just before we get to Gary, the Twitterverse going crazy apparently after the contest. John Tortorella going into a room in the bowels of Rogers Arena talking privately with David Booth. So perhaps the Canucks, Gary, you can weigh in here, perhaps the Canucks sending him back down to Utica. We'll find out, in the moments to come. You like the way Alex Burrows played?
Well, Burrows was
off the score sheet.
Absolute machine in this hockey game. He started out on the third line, and Alex is the type of guy, he's not pouting. He doesn't care where he plays. He knows when he's on the third line, he's going to get to handle the puck more. And he did handle it. He protected the puck real well in this game. Earlier in that shift, actually picked the puck up on his skate, full stride. Controlled the play, controlled the puck, did what he had to do. He had five shots on goal. Still hasn't scored. Seriously, look at the blocks, too, on the penalty kill.
Contributing.
Oh, come on. Yeah. A lot of people wonder what you have to do to stay in the league, and it's not always just scoring goals. The toughest position or job for anybody in the NHL is being a pure goal scorer and doing nothing else. We see it a bit with David Booth, like you mentioned earlier. Yeah. If David Booth would do a little bit more of the Alex Burrows stuff, the blocking shots and the penalty killing, he would have played in a game like this.
Yeah.
So Burrows isn't scoring, but man, he's sure helping your team.